I realized that every time we talk about activity of those people, there will be always, yes, it is freedom of speech, but. And the turning point is but. Why do we still say but when we...